Sometimes it's important to understand the contribution of various factors within various segments. For example, here we have a column chart that shows each country. So on the top you can see Argentina, Austria, Brazil, etc. And the bottom, there are different product categories. And we can see the number of units sold. So essentially we can compare the contribution of the different categories sold in different markets. But this is quite hard to see in this format. A better way to represent this information is by using a tree map. To do this, we add a new widget and select the same fields, ship country, category, and lastly the number of units, or quantity. I select the tree map as the widget option, and we can configure it to make this data stand out more prominently. I want to add in colors based on the category names, so that we can easily compare categories across different countries. And there we go. So we can see that on the left here, there are three factors we can select. The first are the categories, the way we want to break up the data. The second is the size, what determines the size of each block or segment. And lastly, color, to determine how color is applied to different segments. On the right over here, we can choose between labels to display the ship country or not, and whether we want the tooltip to show the value or the contribution. Once that's set up, I can simply click on Apply. Now we see the initial widget, and if I scroll to the bottom, we can see the tree map. And I can easily make comparisons. First, I can see that the USA and Germany are the two largest markets. Within them, I can also make a comparison. If I look at the United States, I can see that the grains and cereal segment counts for about 13.8% of total sales in the American market. But if I compare that to Germany, I can see that the grains and cereals contribute 17%. So already we've seen a significant difference between different segments and different markets, and this makes it very easy to see the proportional contribution of the different factors that are segmented by important variables for your business. Lastly, I can select a segment of interest and easily get more information on it. So if I select beverages, I'll be able to see the breakdowns across my markets. So a tree map makes it very easy to understand factors and to get important information quickly.